I'm a VTuber, and you will regret this.